This project is a mobility device that takes the best parts of a powered wheelchair and an exoskeleton and merges it into one device using a Segway as the base. So our device here, as you can see, has the Segway wheels and then this frame that represents an exoskeleton. And he can move the wheels up and down so that he can transition between a rolling travel position and also being able to take steps.
Leaning forward, I lean forward. I lean back just like the Segway does. I turn here to do the turning, which this would be the knee bar of the Segway. Ideally, a future version of this would have everything into a joystick. But it is.
And the reason this one is great is it can have the battery life of a powered wheelchair while still having the mobility that an exoskeleton gives. And it also allows someone who doesn't have the use of their legs to be able to travel and interact with people in an upright position, which has a lot of physical and mental health benefits.
Great. So tell us why you have these two objects here. What are they for?
So our wheelchair here is representing what a lot of people who don't have the use of their legs would be using. As you can see, it's very confining. It's got a large footprint. It can be very tedious. A lot of places aren't accessible to wheelchairs. And then this is a Segway device that shows what we used to create our device. So we literally took components off of this and were able to keep this much smaller footprint, this also the larger wheels that allow for more terrain accessibility.
Okay. So part of this is design is to be able to lower down back onto your feet. We're gonna do that now.
Yeah, more speed, more range.
How fast can this guy go?
Yeah.
Somewhere between 10 and 12 miles an hour. And I think the range is somewhere in about
22 miles, 35 kilometers.
22 miles. We've probably lost some efficiency in that. We're, you know, inefficiencies that we've incorporated into it. But still, 10 to 15 miles in something like this, that would be totally adequate for someone's day. My wallet is in my backpack. My keys are also in my backpack in the small pocket.
I have to use your standing muscles.
Yeah. Out of it, so I'm undoing the strap around the back. There's two straps here underneath my legs. I undid them, and this goes up like that. Obviously, we're getting into it, it's just a reverse process. And this is a big key component here. These calf plates slide up and remove. Thank you. And this one does too, which means me as a person can just slide right out of it. Which also means for the reverse, I could just slide my feet right into it, put those calf plates on, pull it down, and strap up. I don't have to transfer and sit on top of it. I can pull it right on top of me.
Beneficial for someone, like if they want to use the restroom, so it's like you don't have to transition onto like another seat or get out of your wheelchair onto the toilet. It's all just one movement.